Monika Samra, and I have cleared CSIR NET JRF 2018 December exam and as well as June exam. So I have cleared JRF in both the exams. So for clearing this exam, I have taken coaching from Biotecnika, and I have taken classroom coaching where I was instructed about the techniques, and they have provided me some tips by which I can clear the CSIR exam. So I'm very grateful for Biotecnika for helping me. So for studying for this exam, like from my side, what I have done, I have gone through all the lectures which has been taught in the class, and also I like if I have missed some classes, so Biotecnika has this provision that they provide recorded lectures. So I used to go home and listen to those recorded lectures. And except that my basic strategy was to clear was to basically study 7 to 8 subjects thoroughly. And I used to give those monthly tests, and also they have a weekly test. So I used to give those tests regularly. So it was a very great experience of me joining Biotecnika and clearing CSIR JRF NET twice. So I would recommend all the CSIR aspirants to that you can fully trust Biotecnika and can get coaching from there, and you can succeed whatever you want to get. So all the best to all of you, and thank you.